10 minutes to go back there and make sure the bastard's dead. Move, Lieutenant Baird. You were.
Are denied any right to an attorney and may not question the authority of this tribunal.
So we can't ask why you're doing this now.
At the conclusion of this tribunal, I will issue a fair and swift verdict.
Right. Of course you will.
Colonel, are we being charged with doing our job?
The charges will be defined as I hear your testimony. Now, Lieutenant Baird, begin with the last time we saw each other.
I've been a lieutenant for a week, so when I was told reinforce the supply convoy, I was ready to show off my stuff.
That's one way to describe your behavior, Lieutenant.
Say anything. Not yet. I need a hand! Saw the grub's secret weapon.
So you say, Lieutenant. So you say.
As fast as we could, sir. There was no saving that convoy. I'd heard other units talk about the glowing wretches, But I thought that was just soldiers telling stories. Turns out it's not. Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it. There was half a company here.
Dibs here!
Wretches died. They exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy is still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard him. I didn't like him.
The museum was on the other side of the river, the side the Cog no longer controlled. I thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.
Nice. This would make a fine UIR headquarters.
Yeah, don't go filling your canteen, Paddock. So this is the UIR sniper rifle.
This isn't a gun! It's a comrade!
Someone designated the old town a Hammer of Dawn free fire zone without telling any of us gears about it. And with our radios down, we had no way of letting control know we were there. We needed to hurry.
Yes!
I knew we would save time by going through some buildings. It's not like there were any civilians left to care. I was beginning to figure out that the Old Town civilians were the least of the COG's worries. I know we're forbidden from using enemy weapons, Colonel, but to survive out there in the field, you have to know how to adapt. And I'm an adaptable man.
We got a healing canvas! Hit it!
Is that all of them?
Yeah, I doubt it.
Reach the surface!
Whoa.
never seen so many grubs in one place before.
I know. Let's just get inside.
Sent us. Where should we go?
You're not Onyx.
I'm Onyx.
No, you're not, cadet. Stay here and defend this area. The East Wing is getting hammered.
The grubs seem to have a thing for us today. Get ready to disappoint them.
Keep them back, Alex! Keep them back! Hey, they're on the move! Where are you? Left side! Left side! The party got cracked up!
Nice work! If it grubs, it dies!
For me.
Our problems weren't just on the ground. Something had been inking the sky real bad. Nemesis were everywhere. No wonder our comms didn't work.
Say this, but get ready for more.
Reinforcements!
Boomers!
See me? If we don't hurry, they're not going to make it!
Oh, I love these things. Force said they were losing the east wing. He didn't mention they'd lost everything on the way there. We saw a new grub today, Colonel. Obviously, shock troops of some kind, with a strange helmet. They were tough. Very tough.
Thank you.
think I'll take that.
Almost to the East Wing. I wanted to believe we'd be there in time to save Black 4. I wanted very much to believe that.
Those doors into toothpicks! Get ready for more grabs!
I learned something today, Colonel. If it's shiny and looks important, the grubs will want to blow it up. Maybe we should build more Nasser Embry armor exhibits. They make great decoys.
All right, refresh your weapons and get ready for more.
Feeling.
What the hell is that?
That's the end of Halvo Bay.
There's only one way out of here.
Two, actually. One involves dying.
While the quickest way out was through the archives, I learned a lesson. If you're trying to avoid Locust, don't go downstairs.
Paddock, if you have any intel on that grub upstairs.
I do have intel. Stay away from it.
More helpful intel for you, Colonel.
Some grubs lay eggs, and not the kind you can fry. We decided to destroy every clutch we could find.
Something tells me we should make sure we get all those eggs.
Did we get all the eggs? Because I feel like that's something we should do.
Walk around on two legs like normal people. Can we go now? Please?
Help me with this! just in case regular grubs weren't upsetting enough. Everyone okay?
Made an exit for us.
Check your aim!
That's enough splittering and enough eggs. I prefer to shoot at something that walked around on 2 feet for a while. Look what we got here!
What have they done to my mark, sir?
A sniper rifle with no scope! Ha! Those grubs are real geniuses!
I got nothing.
Comms were sputtering back to life. Whatever was blocking the signal must have moved on. Barely breathe. And then the grubs started coming in close.
Throwing fire! Bring it on!
Don't think for this team, bro!
Yeah!
call in and make sure Control knows what's going on.
We have it here.
Colonel, what about the Lightmass Missile?
Cadet, leave strategy to men with bars. I don't want to hear a word from any of you until Paddock's boogeyman is dead and I can...
Classified, but there's one here in Halvo. The inventor teaches at the academy.
Yeah, Professor Elliot. I worked in his lab at LaCroix before he went military. The missile draws power from refined emulsion. The more emulsion, the bigger the boom.
Courtesy of your big boom.
God.
How close were you to the impact point?
Close enough. That thing would burn up this entire city.
This one's low yield. After the Hammer of Dawn, Elliot stopped working on it.
How low yield?
Baird, or Lieutenant. To fire that thing, you have to get the targeting beacon, the launch codes, personally activate the missile on site, and get this all approved by command.
Control, Kilo here. So, we're gonna get the Lightmass Missile online and use it to kill General Karn. Any objections?
Works for me. All right, come on, Cadet. Going back to the academy. That's an order.